borrowing stuff for your bandito.
Is it really? Hey, is it really?
Yeah.
It's really me. Michael is wicked fresh. You know why? Because he sees me all night. Can I dance in front of it? And here we are in Chatham at the Coast Guard. News at 11.
My girlfriend's looking fresh.
She just loves you to pieces, you know.
Marsh.
bikes.
Oh, I don't know, might be a beach house.
No.
With all your camera equipment.
You can go and see the signals.
You wanna?
I'm so cold. Okay. I'm gonna go run first. Can I see what it looks like? Through the thingy?
Yeah. Let me just...
Yeah.
doesn't get that close.
What are they doing? Just lying there?
Nice to roust them and get them up and swimming, you know? Where you going? Where you going? Oh, okay. Okay. Suppose if that was turned on in your face, that wouldn't be too nice, would it?
No. 1,001 bulbs. You're pretty hot. You can still feel it. Feel the heat from it.
Okay.
2 light bulbs on and on your side going.
As if you're saving the...
You want us to call a boat and...
Yeah, just call a boat, talk to him.
Call a 44-footer and tell him I'm coming down. Whatever, what do you say it was? It's fish pier.
Okay. Coast Guard 44402. Coast Guard 44402. This is Coast Guard Station Chatham.
Chatham Station 402.
402 Station Chatham. How copy?
Chatham
402,
Mitch
Waterclair. 402, we're sending Auxiliarist Bill Burgess down with a piece of equipment, and you want to check it out and compare it with the ones that are on the 44. Maybe you can give him some advice on how to operate and how to use it. Over.
Chatham Station 402, roger that.
Roger that, 402. Station Chatham out.
It's a quiet day.
It is. Nice and quiet. We'll have a couple boats on the way this afternoon, I think.
Morning, Coast Guard Station Chatham, Service Pier, may I help you? Who's calling, please? Just a minute, Adam.
We gotta get those auxiliarists in there.
Oh, Jesus.
Yeah, I'm not in costume.
He's not in costume today.
Zulu? Is Giles coming?
I don't know.
The house is coming.
Let's see.
Exactly.
We go by Zulu's military time. Okay, that's Greenwich Mean time. And it's, in this particular time frame, it's 5 hours difference from regular time, which is Roman.
So Zulu clock doesn't get turned back?
No, the Zulu clock stays the same.
What's the Coast Guard motto?
I don't know yet.
Coast Guard motto?
Yeah.
Well, he's independent.
Oh, he's going to sell some
Coast Guard.
Semperatus, yeah. Don't ask me what it means. I hope this is not going on the air. I'll get fired.
No, he did. He wrote the script.
Semper Paratus, always ready.
I just carry things.
Can we say that?
No,
Semper Paratus, always ready? Okay. Semper Paratus, always ready.
Very good.
My pleasure.
Bill, I want to okay, you going
to
go?
You have to say that line,
well,
too.
I want to get those guys when I was down there.
Huh?
I want to get those guys.
Okay. All right.
What do you want?
What's the Coast Guard motto?
Semper Paratus, always ready.
What does that actually mean?
Semper Paratus? It's
Hey, Craig Gordy.
Always ready.
Nothing. There's a couple reporters here that want to get underway with us. They're doing a documentary on the Coast Guard. They want to go out with us when we work that buoy. You got a problem with it? Okay.
Yeah.
Thank you. Roger, what are your plans there?
Anybody behind me? Nobody behind me?
Thank you.
sent you a uniform cover aloft as we sing the Star Spangled Banner. Whether it's Dave or Joe Brown or Prim Sudholz, it has always been a most memorable place to be. And I think you'll agree with me this morning. Thank you. Boston is unique as all parks are. But we're unique because we do things with so many others. Not inclusive of the Navy or the Coast Guard, but many of the historical organizations. And I can't think of all of the people to recognize and congratulate for this morning's program. So I'll thank you all on behalf of all of our staff and our director.
To each and every one of you, we're very proud that you're here to share with us this joint United States Coast Guard, United States Navy flag raising ceremony. I would like you to know that I'm very proud to have command of the ship with the most guns, and I think you've heard just about all 44 guns this morning. I think we woke up the city of Charlestown and keeper of this beautiful flag that we have flying over us. He takes and flies out many ceremonies throughout the year, throughout the country, and we're honored that the Constitution is the repository of the flag when he's not showing it on the road. And we must say that was on board the Eagle here and recently. First, the Undersecretary of the Navy, Dan Howard, and then the Commandant of the U.S. Coast Guard, Admiral Kime. First, Admiral, just a Secretary.
Good morning. Our country's birth, the 193rd year since this fine ship put to sea. We're here to commemorate all of the sailors and Marines who served in her in her almost 200 years of service to the country. We're here also to commemorate the 200th anniversary of the birth of the United States Coast Guard. And from that beginning day of the Coast Guard to today, the cooperation between the United States Navy and the United States Coast Guard has been first rate. We're doing it today on the frontiers of America. Welcome, happy 4th of July.
It's truly an honor for me to be here this morning as we celebrate the 200th anniversary of the United States Coast Guard. And what better place to do it than in Massachusetts, where the Coast Guard began 200 years ago. We have a great presence here today, and we will continue to have a great presence in Massachusetts in the future. It's a special honor to be here with the U.S. Navy. As the Secretary said, our partners in arms in many struggles, and certainly our partner now in peacetime as we strive to rid this country of the latest invasion, illegal drugs.
And in this joint ceremony, the second round fire today, Admiral Kime. Thank you. Happy 4th of July.
Thank you. How much money them places gonna make food today?
Thank you. 14,000, tracking 140.
35, contact on the approach, 284.6.
Stranger's in a descent passing through 13, he's now 20 miles northwest.
J174, rest route unchanged.
Swordfish 30, recommend working northeast to avoid traffic.
Swordfish 30, running.
Swordfish 11, bogey is turning northeast.
Swordfish 11, bogey dope.
Swordfish 11, bogey is 270. 5 miles. Warfish 30, strangers now 310-19, 11,000 tracking south.
Swordfish 30.
Go ahead and say Cali, I'm still wanting to stop. You should still just get here.
Front slot.
Okay, well, I'll just go ahead and fall back a little bit here.
we're about 10 seconds out. We're at banner feet, looking good. Looking good. Just holding right there. 190, looking good. 300 feet, looking good.
About 5, 4, 3,
So I can have it.